There are now more than 13,000 confirmed COVID-19 cases in the Philippines, but there are actually more people testing positive for COVID-19 based on Department of Health data. From a difference of 271 last April 2, the gap between the two have continued to increase as seen in this graph prepared by the ABS-CBN data analytics team based on government data. And by May 20, the difference has ballooned to 6,100 because while 19,321 people have already tested positive for COVID-19, only 13,221 have been confirmed by DOH. According to DOH, the department is facing many challenges that result in the delay in the confirmation of cases. This includes the very detailed checking of patient information to ensure that they are not mistakenly adding people who are already on the list.
Ang validation po ng confirmed cases ay isang mahaba at masalimuot na prosesong kinakailangang paglaanan ng mahabang oras upang masiguro na tama ang impormasyon at datos na ating inilalabas. Habang tumataas po ang bilang ng mga kasong pumapasok, mas dumadami po ang kinakailangang i-encode ng ating mga DSOs sa information system.
DOH said that it's actually often that they encounter similar names that would require them to recheck with the hospitals. And if there are any questionable entries, the verification would have to go through different teams within the DOH. But some groups like the University of the Philippines COVID-19 Pandemic Response Team are hoping for a speedier process.
The gap between the positive individuals tested and the confirmed cases has been widening in recent days. We do understand that DOH is having all hands on deck with regards to the pandemic. There might be a need to add more manpower in terms of this verification process so that as more and more tests are being done, because we are having this expanded targeted testing policy from the IATF.
The group said the DOH needs to address the delay soon as the country is working for expanded COVID-19 testing. The Philippines is still planning to reach a testing capacity of 30,000 tests a day by this month, despite accredited laboratories only reaching a maximum of around 11,000 tests a day.
We are trying to fix our supply chain na at least yung ang gagawin po natin ay maglalaan po tayo ng stockpile po tayo ng mga supplies and consumables for 30 days for 50 testing centers and for 30,000 tests a day.
Despite shortages, the DOH said they are still optimistic that they will meet the target by the end of May. Christine Sabilio, ABS-CBN News.